heard my son told me a sad tale of a friend going to be reminded of that. Almost makes sense. Let me see. We're in G. If anybody wants to play, that's about as complicated as it gets. She was waiting for him. He got home. He was waiting for her. She got home with fire in his eyes. Too many beers and a bad day at work, and the anger starts to rise. And he screams at her, and she screams at him, and this time it's for real. And he grabs his keys, and he hits the door, and she hears those tires peel. Now it's another day. She's gone to her friends to stay. At least for now she can say it's over. She was waiting for him to call her up and tell her he was wrong. And she's waiting to play her his favorite song. She sings "Late for the Sky" with a tear in her eye and tries to remember those lines about staying up all night trying to make it right, and wishes he'd taken the time. But now it's another day. Now he's miles away. The only words she can say are "it's over." Guitar. Now he's back in town, and he asks her out, says there's something she must hear. And then she sits across the table as he orders his fourth beer. And she looks into those eyes that she's been looking. Gets up from the table, no. And she feels her heart let go of him. She stands and says, "I'm gone." 'Cause now it's another day. Still you play me the same old way. And I've got two words to say. It's over.